Go back to the garage rocket.
He's on a 2016 Ninja H2, which is a very special bike.